an argument, please.
Have you been here before?
No, this is my first time.
Oh, well, were you thinking of the full argument, or do you want a course?
Well, what would be the cost?
Well, let's see here. £1 for the 5 minutes, and £8 for the full.
Well, I think I'll start with the one and see how it goes from there.
Splendid. Let's see. I think 12A would be good for you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Where's 12? Oh, there's 12A.
What do you want?
I was told...
Don't give me that, you snotty-faced heap of parrot droppings!
What?
Shut your festering gob, you tit! Your type makes me puke! Your toffee-nosed, malodorous pervert!
Oh, I came here for an argument!
Oh no, that's next door. This is abuse.
Oh, well, that explains it.
Alright, yeah, just next door for you.
Okay.
Stupid git.
Is this the right room for an argument?
I've told you once.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
When?
Just now.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
I did.
You didn't.
I'm telling you, I most certainly did.
No, you didn't.
I'm sorry, is this the 5 minute argument or the full half an hour?
Oh, just the 5 minutes, thank you.
Anyway, I did.
No, you didn't.
Now let's get one thing quite clear. I most certainly told you.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, yes, I did.
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 No, you didn't.
Nonsense.
Oh, this is futile.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
I came here for a good argument.
Ah, no, you didn't. You came here for an argument.
An argument isn't just contradiction.
Well, it can be.
No, it can't. An argument is a connected series of statements is intended to establish a proposition.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it isn't just contradiction.
Look, if I argue with you, I must take up a contrary position.
But isn't just saying no, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't. Argument is an intellectual process. Contradiction is the automatic gainsaying of anything another person says.
It is not.
It is.
Not at all.
It is.
Thank you, that's it.
What?
The 5 minutes is up.
There was no 5 minutes just now.
I'm afraid it was.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm not allowed to argue anymore.
But that was never 5 minutes just now.
If you want me to keep on going arguing, you'll have to pay for another 10 minutes.
But that was never 5 minutes just now. Oh, come on. This is ridiculous.
I told you I'm not allowed to argue unless you pay.
Oh, fine.
Thank you.
Well?
Well, what?
That was never 5 minutes just now.
I told you I'm not allowed to argue unless you pay.
But I just paid!
No, you didn't!
I did!
No, you didn't!
I did!
You didn't!
I did!
You didn't!
I did!
Well, I'm very sorry, but you didn't pay.
Well, uh-huh! Well, if I didn't pay, then why are you arguing with me?
No, you haven't!
Yes, I have! If you're arguing, I must have paid!
Not necessarily. I could be arguing in my spare time.
I've had enough of this!
No, you haven't!
Shut up!
You won't complain. Look at these shoes. I'm only on 3 weeks, and the heels won't right through.
No, I want to complain.
If you complain, nothing happens. You might as well not bother.
Oh,
my back hurts. It's not a very fine day, and I'm sick and tired of this office.
Ow!
No! Wow! Why I gotta hold your hands like that? Let's try this again.
That looked more than fake with the money.